Hello, fellow weirdos. We're back for some more Call of the Zone. I have decided to go to Agroprom for a task, and this has taken me to garbage in nighttime, and there's shit out here. Like, when I was trying to move through the area, I ran into a chimera. No joke. Oh, there it is. I wanna... What do you mean to... Oh, snorks! Wait, is it loners there? Let's take the risk. Maybe it is loners. Oh yeah, it is loners, okay. I'm helping you. Hey y'all. Whoa! I'm helping. Shit. All right, let's try that again. Time maybe let's try without game crashing. Yeah, I'm helping. Never mind that there's a chimera behind me. I'm being super helpful here. Hello, copyright notice. Go, loners. Where did you go, dude? Okay, you definitely got killed, that much I'm certain. Oh, there you are. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Where did you go? Shit. Fuck. Okay, where were we? This is before the chimera, but I think I could use an extra gun. Whoa. That was epic. Okay, quick save, and now let's see if we can maybe team up against that chimera. Dude, you don't want to go back in there, you know? Oh, there was already one dead dude here.
Чего ж там у тебя?
You can take the rest.
А этот гол как сокол.
So, where are you going now? Okay, there we go. Dude, get away from there!
Да, у меня и в лучшие дни пожарнику.
No! Where were we? So, let's try without friendly fire. You go inside. I go inside. Okay, maybe we can go proper inside. Anybody here? No. But he said there should be a chief here. Whoa. No, don't stop. Okay, hello. There we go. Where are you? Hello, mutants. Don't see anybody. Oh, there you are. Fuck. Suka indeed. Okay, you get away from here. I will face dangerous mutants, anarchists and bandits. Or there's another option. I keep pushing on and take my chances with Agroprom. Let's try that. Maybe we can do it without walking into a chimera. Carry on. Fuck. I have an idea. Keep on pushing. Yes. Okay, we are here and fuck, I hear the chopper. I would like I'll take one tunnel, please. Shit. Thank you. I hope the tunnel is empty. Ooh, bloodsucker meat, yo! Let's check this out. Oh, hello! No, 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 no. I think you guys are friendly. I would like a shelter, please. Oh shit! Hi. Nothing. Figures. Ooh, hello. What is this? Ecologist slumber party? Yes, bandages, please. Well, they are asleep. I feel like I should sleep for a bit as well. Maybe. Let's see. Pseudo dog meat. Blind dog meat. Workshop. I wanna see bloodsucker meat. 3 points! Are you kidding me? This should be more valuable. Okay, here, let's... No. 4 hours is enough. Then I will eat. Actually, 3 hours is enough. Noise. Okay, yo. Hello. I'm talking to you. Shush. I want your sausage. Can I sell you something? I'm gonna sell you... No, I'm just gonna buy this. Yeah, goody. Okay, so it seems to me that friendlies are being fought here. So maybe let's go check. Don't. Don't you dare. Whoa, we've got a comet there. All right, I'm gonna take a wild guess that the scripted stuff of Shadow of Chernobyl isn't happening, so I'm gonna bypass this whole shit and head straight to the underground. Also, whatever's happening over there, it sounds hostile to me. I know I shouldn't be keeping my light on, but I just can't see shit right now, so there's that. Yeah. Let's see if we can hit on the ground without going inside the fence. I mean, of course, I could go to the underground from inside the fence. Shh, I can't see shit. Unless they're using clear sky map, in which case this part will be blocked. Oh, nice. Right. Let's assume this is fucked. I'm gonna take you to town, to Pain Town. Fuck. Okay, where were we? Yes. And let's get down to it. Yoink. I need to check, however. Do I even have to? Oh, hello! Ooh! Nice. Let's add vodka here. Make a save with the word stash in it. Now, goody. Let's not jam. And now I want to check the task. Okay, so we do need to get all over the underground. And duty, where's duty? They're at the other factory. Gotcha. It's pretty. But I need to go through here now. Nice. Okay, let's try without the flashlight. I'm sure there will be bloodsuckers down here. Because when are there not? Blue lights. Squee! Oh my, he's pretty. So, how many more are there? Check that end of the corridor first. There be the extra. Oh shit! Ow, ow, ow. Okay, there won't be the extra underground artifact check. Another. Well then. Let's go where many have gone before and hope it's empty. Something dropped down there. Shit. Can I sleep here? Aw, why not? Can I repair shit? Aw. Yoink. Let's save. Alright, I thought the game was gonna crash, but it didn't, so let's carry on. Oh, hello. Is this a good gun? It is. Unfortunately, I already have the upper gun, so I don't have much use for it. Oh, wait. But I just saw an extra crate there on the shelf, and now it's not there. What the fuck? Okay, let's check out where's duty now. Come on. Nobody here. Okay, now I need to run through the anomaly. Yoink. Oh, here's the extra basement. I need to check. I need to discover. Right now this gun is in so good condition. I think I should use it a little bit before it finds a new owner. Aww, but I am so prone. Yoink. They are running into the burn fuss, aren't they? Yes, run this way, please. Okay, let's do some field tracing. Just got no meat. Oh, 1 point. Wait, what? Shit. I don't want to use up this. We eat. We eat the rodents. And drink. Did I get burnt by the burnt fuzz? Some more. Oops. Okay, so two more to go. Let's not go down there before they are done. There's one more, but one I can handle. Okay, this one's stripped. Yep. Oh, there were many more. Okay, now I get it. Let's eat some meat and drink vodka. Oh. Wait, what? Shit. Okay, so it was the meat that killed me. Come here, little shits. And now I'm gonna stuff most of those heads away. Keeping one. That should suffice. Oh, also vodka. Oh, I have just one bottle right now. I guess that's good. Let's add ammo, ammo, ammo. Nice. Now I have a stash here. Where is this going? Oh, okay. Oh, okay, now we're here. I'm sure there are snorks here. I'm not sure if I wanna handle them. Oh, those doors are locked. Okay. Controller. Probably. Cool. I think we still have some. Ah, yeah, we have a poltergeist there. Let's switch to this. Just checking. Oh, reminder for myself, when I turn in the shotgun, then I need to unload it first. Got it? Got it. What about the other one though? The other door? I wanna go see that. Weehee! Baby. Yoink. Okay. This is nice. However, I don't really want to deal with a whole bunch of snorks and burners right now, so I'm going up the other way still. Yoink. I'll come back here some point, but right now I have other priorities. Too bad I can't go up through here. This would be super handy. I need to jump. Yoink. Oh shit, I'm hungry. Like really hungry. I'm guessing that's because I am carrying around such a shitload of stuff. There's probably a stash here, which I should leave well alone now. Whoa. Level change without no warning. Okay, let's uh-oh. I hear a pseudo-giant. Do not want. So peaceful. Hello, guys. Let's pretend I'm not here. Clear sky duty, okay. Railroad. That one, I think. Hello.
Как жизнь?
It is done. Oh, nice. Let's trade as well, maybe. Ooh. I'm gonna sell this because I already have the upper gun. What else could I sell? I could get the better price, I suppose. So thanks, I guess. Well, with a job well done, I think I deserve a break. Thank you very much for watching. I might do another one tonight. I will see you then. Bye!